Welcome back to the channel. Jack with Craig Chronicles here with another movie trailer reaction and review video. And today we're going to be looking at the second trailer for Ghostbusters Afterlife. Full disclosure, this was out of, like 2 months ago maybe, month and a half or something. It's been a little bit out and I did watch it quite a bit because I was like so hyped up. So, but I'd like to discuss it some. So we'll watch it again. It's been a while. It's like, what? Why reaction be 10 watches later or whatever, but whatever. So, yeah, let's get that in and check it out for the umpteenth time.
You're a great mom.
I don't know. I'm fine with Trevor, but with Phoebe, she really keeps me on the outside.
That's normal. She's an awkward, nerdy kid.
Maybe a new home can be an opportunity to start fresh. I just wish she'd get into some trouble.
There's still time.
What are you doing here in Somerville?
We're completely broke, and our grandfather left us as...
Everybody compares this, like, I've seen people compare it to Stranger Things. Is just because Finn's in it? I don't know.
You're saying he left us nothing?
Well, I wouldn't say nothing.
You went with station wagon?
It's the only one that had an engine.
And I like that the Reitmans are still doing it. His father was still involved with it. So close. Just like another month. This part worries me a little bit. I'll go into that. It's like a lot of that harkens back to the first movie. It's awesome. And the dogs, oh man, that hyped me up. I was psyched because I didn't expect that. And I don't know if that's Slimer. It doesn't look like him, but it could be. I don't know. It looks like his cousin, third cousin. That part definitely did it for me too, obviously. Yeah, so well, there's that. Yeah, not as emotional as when I first watched it. There's a lot of nostalgic stuff going on in the trailer. A lot of stuff, like I said, harkening back to the first movie. But yeah, so I'm really kind of curious to see how it's going to go. I'm just gonna right off the bat, oh man. Honestly, I would give it an Oh My Nuts rating of 9.5 because the first trailer or teaser trailer and trailer, they were good, but this one I just thought I saw the first trailer and it was like I was into it. Then I watched a featurette and I was like, what? And it involves the supermarket scene or whatever, and Paul Rudd's there and the Stay Puft Marshmallow, the minis, basically, right? And just that featurette, I don't know, it looked overacted or fakey or whatever. Some of his own expressions, it kind of showed part of it there. It was like, what? Like, whatever. I don't know, something about it. And that longer cut was just like, what? And then I just see all these little minis. I'm like, okay, this is a marketing thing, so they can have, like, toys for kids and just something cute and whatever. And I don't know, something about it, I was just like, I didn't care for that. And so then I was kind of like, I don't know about this, but then this trailer came out and I'm pretty much on board, sold, whatever. So a lot of my reservations after that featurette are pretty much gone, and either way, I'm going to go see it. So I'm super excited about it. I like all the actors, and I don't know, it looks really good. It looks like, I don't know if it's going to be like a passing off kind of thing or if it's just going to like finalize and like close off whatever for the series, because it's a sequel, direct sequel. I know people consider the video game, which I still haven't played, to be like the official kind of like an unofficial third movie, which I hear it's really good, just never played it, but I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. So either way, I'm kind of excited. I don't know if they're going to have Gozer. I don't even know, because they have all these things. So I don't know if they had like containment and he was just like storing it there and then it just started going haywire. It's just too much and now it's released or whatever. But there was a lot of, even with the stuff going around the city and everything, was kind of reminiscent of the first movie when it was all, when it reactor blew or whatever and all the spirits are getting freed and stuff. So yeah, I don't know. But I'm excited. I know there's reviews already or critics or whatever coming out and they're blasting it. I don't know. I don't know if these people, I've never seen Ghostbusters 2016. I don't even know what it was supposed to be. A reboot, a remake, a reimagining, all of the above. I don't even know. It just, I didn't see it because the trailer made me laugh like one blip. And I don't know, from afterwards, it sounds like I was good. It sounds like they didn't honor any of the original characters and stuff because it was like an alternate. I don't even know. But either way, if you like it, that's cool that you can enjoy it or whatever. I'm just going to avoid it. I'm hoping this one is a proper honorable like successor to the original series, the original movies. And yeah, so we'll see. And you know, all the actors came back again. I think they did for the other, I don't know about like Sigourney and stuff. I don't even know if she was in 2016, but either way, all of them are here. The only one I don't know about is Rick Moranis. And if he is, and I haven't checked, I'm kind of hoping he is, and I would almost like be okay if he was just literally like a cameo, even at the end, kind of reminiscent to one of the earlier movies. And he just kind of shows up, whatever, late to everything, and but he's in it. I just think it would be awesome. I'm hoping he's in it because I know he kind of like stepped away from acting a long time ago. So, and I don't think it's been confirmed that he's in it, but all the original cast is back, and yeah, well, you know, obviously minus the one, but yeah. So I'm hoping it just does the series justice, and whether they can move on with it or not, who knows how they, I don't know if there's going to be like a passing of the torch to a younger generation. That's kind of something that they've talked about wanting to do originally, was to kind of pass it on to a younger generation and whatever. Now these are like kids, so that seems weird to me, to be honest, but who knows? We'll see. I don't know how it will all unfold, but either way, I'm really looking forward to it. My expectations are really high. That might be dangerous, but you know, the original director's son worked on, I watched a little behind the scenes thing, and his father, who did the originals, were also, he seemed to be like really involved in all of the whole process as well. And I'm just from the trailer with how it's done, I feel like they're respecting the original movies. Second movie, I don't know, a lot of people are hit or miss on that. So I still enjoy it. But, well, yeah, I don't know. I think that it's going to be good. I'm really hopeful. And I just pray they don't F it up. So, what about you guys? Are you a fan of the original movies? Even part two? I know some people have some issues with it. I like it. But, I mean, there's some silly, more kind of stuff in it. But, are you excited that all the original cast came back? Did you watch the Ghostbusters 2016? And what did you think of that? Whether good or bad, you know? Like I said, if you like it, more power to you. I just don't see that I could get into it. Maybe at some point I'll check it out. But yeah, I'd rather do this. Because this one looks like it's just more my style of movie. And it's going to follow more to the originals. So we'll see. But let me know what you guys think below. You think this is a good trailer? Are you going to see it in the theaters? Or do you think it looks like a disaster? Do you think it just, I don't know, like I said, the mini Stay Puffs are an issue to me a little bit, because I'm just like, is this in here just for marketing in a way. Here's cute little toys we can like push to kids and stuff. I don't know. That's just what my gut initial reaction was to that. But otherwise, I think the rest looks like great. And I don't know if there's going to be a lot of horror. I don't want people compare it to Stranger Things, or I've heard people, but I just, because Finn's in it, I don't know. But he's a good actor, so. And I have some issues sometimes with kid actors because they're kid actors and, you know, whatever, but they both seem like they'll be really good. So kind of whatever. And so I don't know. But anyway, let me know down below. And I appreciate you stopping by and checking out the video at, well, it's 3:30 a.m. But anyhow, until next time, take care.